this time?
Well, it's time to resume our journey.
The war ended 10 years ago, but now a new one has come between human and the unknown monsters. Swords to each other. You have your reason. It's not for saving the world, just for saving myself.
samurai. You are a warrior. I can see that. You trained your whole life for this. And you have won battles that lesser men have called unwinnable, yes? But while you were sharpening your sword, do you know how I prepared for today? I learned. I know your language, your traditions, your beliefs, which villages to tame and which to burn. So I'll ask you once again, samurai. Do you surrender?
Well, Evan, what now? A quiet life in the mountains might not be such a bad idea, you know.
No. I've made up my mind.
Increase the taxes sixfold!
We've no need of love. Do you not agree?
My inventions will change the world.
What do you think you're doing?
You'll take my little darlings with you, of course.
Proud of.
General, we've located the base where they're holding the hostages, sir.
Excellent. Mobilize the ground troops we have on standby.
Sir, the base is on an island, 30 miles offshore.
Then you better get the Admiral on the phone.
The surrounding waters are heavily mined for miles, sir.
Then send in the Air Force.
Sir, the airspace around the island is patrolled by dirty bomb drones, which are telepathically controlled by a comatose young girl who believes she is herding a flock of sheep, sir!
Then send in the Psychonauts.
この世のすべては四季によって成り立っている。自然の息吹も、生命の鼓動も、人間の感情も、お前の絶望すらも、すべては四季に導かれる結果に過ぎない。そしてそれは決して変わることはない。わかるか？わからないだろう。それでは証明してみせよう。この実験で。
覚悟はええか？念仏でも唱えとけ。わしもの、惚れた女の前で苔にされたままじゃ。
おい、
なんじ
ゃ。あまり時間がねえ。早いとこ済ませてんだがな。
行くぞ。
We thought the wall would stop them. We hoped the cold would freeze them.
We thought the army would crush them.
But nothing worked.
We're all alone.
And they just keep coming.
I want you to have this.
Got you.
You have no right to touch me.
You look up bed and breakfast.
You come.
And yearning shall avail me not.
Are you sure it's safe to get that close?
I'll fix you. Move along, please. What's done is done.
Get yourself back to the garden.
Very good.
What's your plan?
It's my plan, and I decide what goes down. You got that?
Yeah.
Come on, Leo!
My name is Joseph Fares, and I'm the writer-director of A Way Out. A Way Out is a story-driven co-op game. It is designed, played, and experienced only in split-screen co-op, which means you have to play the game with a friend, either online or on your couch. The game starts in a prison. You play as Vincent and Leo. You and a friend will get to know your characters and unfold their story together.
You don't know anything about me, man.
Maybe not. But Harvey killed someone very close to me. With or without you, I'm going after him.
Let me show you some of the scenarios in the game. On the right side, you see Leo, who's already in prison. On the left, you see Vincent, who just arrived. Now, if you look to the right again, you can see that Leo can be controlled while Vincent is in a cutscene. Here's another one. Vincent and Leo are now in the laundry room. Your goal is to smuggle sheets using a laundry cart. You can approach the scenario in different ways. Either get to cart with Vincent.
You know, I got a good pack right here. I think it's got your name on it. It's broken. I don't know.
Or with Leo.
Get over here, you idiot!
Yeah, but I think those two guys are just about to fight.
What the?
What? Who's him?
In A Way Out, you will experience something new all the time. Everything you do in the game is unique for that scene. We want you and your friend to be focused and engaged throughout the entire story. But let me tell you, this is just the beginning of what you will be experiencing in A Way Out.
Give me a gun! Get him! Run, run, run!
Relax, man. I got this.
It was once plagued by divine conflict, but saviors from beyond were able to stem that eternal blight. And yet...
I thought it was finished.
We have been called upon to serve a new purpose.
By Cosmos?
No, by the heiress of her will.
We were, but the reasons for our assemblage are twofold. Our memory is the catalyst by which the world expands, and the energy obtained from our clashes maintains it.
Materia didn't seem to know too much about us. She didn't even seem to know too much about her world, come to think of it.
Nor did the two gods seem to know each other. Maybe Spiritus isn't our enemy after all.
So, I'm glad you didn't forget about me.
I did. For a bit.
You're going after them, aren't you?
That's where you're headed.
Whatever.
Hold up.
We don't have to go all the way back there.
Trust me, you'll like it.
What did you do?
Eventually, our goals will align.
Hit it!
What is...
A little squabble has awakened the beast.
Come, let us quit this place.
The gate!
At this juncture, no amount of energy will avail us.
We just let the world get consumed?
I also want to make sure this world is safe.
Without this world, we couldn't see each other anymore.
To arms, then.
If only. Some things are guzzling down our energy for themselves. The same ones that were doing it before.
They sup on the force we seek to amass.
Our paths home are blocked as long as it draws breath. Another reason it deserves a quick death.
Save your quarrelsome posturing for another time, Materia.
Did you know of this, Spiritus? Did you stand idly by while the world's lifeblood was siphoned away?
We can't do it alone. Together, we can bring this world back from the brink of destruction.
Warriors of distant worlds, pull this realm out from the mire of combat.
Nary a more capable band of champions exists. Of that, I harbor little doubt.
Our common enemy is none other than the Planescourger. Whether we be gods or their champions.
To cast off the chains that bind us to the cycle, we must make our stand!
The seals of the apocalypse have been broken. Shattered by war's betrayal. Will you answer our call, Rider of the Black Horse? To hunt down and destroy the enemies of existence itself. The seven deadly sins have escaped and are ravaging the Earth. They must be stopped.
Hello, brother.
Do you accept this undertaking? Though they are seven, and you but one.
With pleasure.
Not yet rated.
You can't tell.
and I can crush you, baby. Cause you got the devil.
They killed the power around the world. We're gonna light it back up because this is far from over. In fact, it's only just begun. That's why we brought in you. You got the talent. Now you need the tech.
Think things too far!
Today, you throw grenades.
Boom!
Tomorrow, you'll be throwing cars. Ah! Forget dropping bombs. You're dropping buildings! Now it's time to get to work. Time to step up your boom!
Oh! That's my cue!
It's go time! Yeah, son! Oh, yeah! Welcome to the agency!
Determination to conquer all my ambitions. Made it to this position, and so my disposition. Not seeing no limits, killing the competition. Yeah, I'm a beast, now I'm a least. Ready to feast, calm and peace, not least. I think that I'm number one, just to keep it 100. 0 to 100, so you have a top one. Are you a beast? Are you a least? You ready to feast, or are you a beast, not the least? Do you think you're number one? Can you keep it 100? 0 to 100, show me how much you want it.
Some people never have trouble. That's why they don't know what the struggle is.
I don't pay the cost, and they don't have the boss. Analyze my losses, now taking off. Yeah, I'm a beast, now I'm a least. Ready to feast, the beast, not the least. I think that I'm number one, just to keep it 100. 0 to 100, so you have a opponent. Are you a beast? Are you a least? You ready to feast, or do you a beast, not the least?
We were told that one day, the Raveni would return. That oceans of blood would be spilled. And humanity would become a forgotten relic. Others claimed false prophecy, but I felt it in my bones. Beyond the mountains, beyond the trees, beyond the light, They grew stronger in the shadows. And there will be a reckoning. Of heroes is at its end.
Yeah. Just as shadows are cast where there is light, history hides away more than one truth.
The wait is over. Let's begin.
PlayStation.
Thank you.
gone for 2 weeks, so the place is a mess. You do the housework, the washing, you cook the meals. That's Alice. You look after her. Homework, bath, all that crap. Got it?
Right away, Todd. Aren't you going to school today? I'm sure we used to be friends before I was reset. Maybe we can be friends again.
You shouldn't mess around with my stuff. It makes me nervous.
I'm sorry, Todd.
What are you looking at? Maybe you think this is easy. Maybe you think it's my fault your fucking mother took off. Fucking whore walked out on me for a fucking account.
Come back here.
You stay there. Don't you dare fucking move.
Alice! Daddy's very mad.
It's all over now. Daddy isn't angry anymore. You know Daddy loves you.
This is all your fault!
He's coming! He's gonna hurt me! Run! Get away! Or he's gonna break you like last time!
Hi, I'm John Warner, game director for Anthem.
Hey! Freelancer.
Praxling.
Listen, there's trouble. Big trouble.
What did you do?
I made a mistake. I hired some people. They weren't freelancers. I know. They said they could handle it, and the price was right. I thought maybe...
Unbelievable.
You're right. It was stupid. I'm sorry. But they're still out there. Somewhere. If you could just bring them back. Anything you need.
I'll get to it tomorrow. All right.
In the world of Anthem, you and your friends are freelancers, the heroes who leave the safety of the walls of Fort Tarsis to explore the unknown and protect humanity. Let's join two players as they head out on an expedition.
Hey, Paul. You ready to go?
We're just grabbing some supplies. Just about ready.
What are you going to use today?
I decided to go with the Colossus.
I'm going to use my Ranger. Try out some new upgrades.
Every player will own an array of exosuits we call Javelins. These suits give players superhuman capabilities and are heavily customizable so they look and play how you want.
Bam, looking good. Nice, you've got a mortar equipped.
Yeah, I got it on the weekend. You lead the way, I'll follow.
This is a vast open world you explore with your friends. Each Javelin exosuit has its own unique playstyle. The Ranger is balanced and all-purpose, while the Colossus is a tanking powerhouse.
All right, let's see what's up here.
The world of Anthem is hostile, and threats can come from any direction. It's a dynamic world where the unexpected is around every corner.
I'm not sure we want to use all our supplies on this guy.
Yeah, he seems like a problem for another day.
We're getting some fire from up ahead.
I'll go low. You flank. Later with Kim.
Yeah, he could use the XP. Hello, treasure. I think we got some action ahead.
Anyone, we're under attack. Anyone in the area, we're under attack.
I think that's part of Praxis' mission.
You can equip your Javelin exosuit with gear that brings devastating power to combat.
Oh, there are a lot of scars down there. Oh, the scars have a heavy.
Have time to use that mortar. There's a bunch more coming in.
Okay, I'll get this round. Oh, come on. Be selling goods. Oh, yes! Jair's Wrath.
Oh, nice.
Large-scale world events like Shaper Storms are dynamic and pull you off the beaten path with the promise of new stories to discover.
Oh, Shaper Storm incoming. Okay, actually, let's get some more people. Hold on a sec.
Hey guys, what's up?
Hey, what's happening?
I'm right behind you. This storm is getting crazy. So what are we supposed to do? Fly into it?
All right, let's do this.
See you on the other side.
Our story is out there.
Artyom, no one to help us.
no one to hear us. If there was, don't you think we'd have found them? This world is dying. We have to accept it. There's only us. Why do you keep going up there? What are you hoping to find? Each time you go out there, I wonder if you'll ever return. The Metro is all we have left. And I don't want to die here alone.
Some money for me, boy. I've seen your name in our ledger.
You're a wanted man, Mr. Morgan.
Maybe when your mother's finished mourning your father, I'll keep her in black on your behalf. We got lawmen in three different states after us. They chased us from the west. They chased us over the mountains.
We'll need an extra gun.
This place ain't no such thing as civilized.
You're the only one of these fools that I trust.
Where's our money?
Do you have my bag?
Always, Dutch.
Product not yet rated. Get select content first on PS4.
PlayStation.
The joy of a new voyage far across the Sea of Thieves. Just you, the wide open world, and... Oh, well, it's not just you, she's here too. Oh, and this guy's here. But the point is, this is a shared world. Right for exploring and raiding with your fine pirate crew. Look at them! Scurrying around, making themselves useful. That's what we like to see. The world of Sea of Thieves seethes with possibilities, with adventures skulking above and below the waves. All you have to do is jump in and up. Oh, there she goes. Few things tempt a pirate like the siren song of a lootable shipwreck. Careful though, there could be anything down there. Literally, there could be anything. We haven't finished designing it yet. Joking, that was a joke. Ah, sunken treasure. It's like a pirate performance bonus. Every player's decisions and discoveries will be different, but however you plan on seeking your fortune, it pays to be prepared. For gigantic lumps of iron, these are surprisingly portable. Amazing workmanship. Anyway, better get them back on board while the coast is clear. There's really no sense in pushing your luck down here. Now that is not a beast you want to pick a fight with. Yes, it's possible to take on these toothy terrors of the deep, but you're not much use to your crew bitten in two. Sometimes a tactical retreat is perfectly acceptable, in the spirit of that legendary pirate captain, Pathetic Dave. Thankfully, for every tense standoff, there's a moment of celebration or shared wonder. But for now, stow your hard-earned loot and enjoy the voyage. On Devil's Ridge beneath the sands, the gold lies hidden from thieving hands.
Oh, well, that's typical.
Ah, look! Here we are at Devil's Ridge. Nice transition, by the way. And so you'll shift from the heart of the sea to the island shore, where you'll explore jungles and coves, cliff tops and caverns. Every region has its very own landmarks, and over time, you'll uncover hidden shortcuts, abandoned stashes, and vistas that'll steal your grog-soaked breath away. And yes, sometimes you'll encounter people who, for whatever reason, would like to blow you into little pieces. That's pirating for you. Keep that pistol primed, because you'll also face the roaming remains of those raiders who came before you, caught short in pursuit of their own legends. An afterlife of fighting and troublemaking until all your bits fall off. It's what they would have wanted. Now, make sure your crewmates all have a part to play. Yep, that works. And look, he brought the riddle map. Seek the cursed boar shrine where there is no sky. It lies in wait for a light held high. Right, well that's gotta be around here somewhere. But if you've got a bad feeling, you can always leave someone on board to brace the ship for a speedy getaway. Decisions. Ah, looks like they've sniffed out that place where there is no sky. Time to pool your resources as you plunge into the unknown. It would be easy to come a cropper in these claustrophobic caves. You don't want to wander off track. Unless, of course, you're streaming, and you'll have loads of people in the chat telling you what to do anyway. Probably nothing. Just kids. Of course, the premier plunder isn't just lying around to be claimed by any old drunken bumbler. You'll need to watch out for likely locations, following your map, clues, and your instincts to make light work of each new mystery. Light work. Little lantern joke there. You're welcome. Anyway, step 11 paces northwest through the gloom. Dig my chest from its tomb. And with that, we're one step closer to payday. Then again, some of the loot in these parts has lain undisturbed for a long, long time. That has to be the spot. You can practically taste the treasure. Good call on the double duty shovel work too. That storm outside was nipping at your heels. Ah, very nice. Of course, the trouble with treasure as a rule is that the owners really like to hang on to it. If you've got your hands full, it's up to your crew to watch your back. And while they're doing that, it's time for another strategic withdrawal with the loot. Nope, not that way. That's it. Easy now. Don't stop, keep going. Almost there. Watch that next step, it's a doozy. you can regularly beat the odds and get chests back to your ship, you'll be able to turn a tidy profit by trading them in at an outpost. That's just the tiny matter of making it through this storm in one piece. Sea of Thieves, and you can live yours however you want, so rally your crew. Swear your oaths and set sail for riches and infamy. Become a pirate of legend. Just try not to be this one.
Play it on Xbox One.
With Fisk behind bars, what's next?
And the city's safer than ever. Maybe Peter Parker can have more of a life.
Are you in trouble? Do you need money?
No, I mean, I'm a little behind on my rent, but no, I'm fine.
Take care of this place. It represents the best part of me.
This is Miles. He's gonna be helping out around here.
For acts of extraordinary bravery.
I'm the one who kept order in this city!
What is this? Devil's breath.
Your city and everything you care about will be destroyed. The people will beg you for help. But you won't be able to save them.
Get more backup. Wait!
We've got to play this just right.
Maybe the city needs our friend more than you think.
Whew. Anyone else need a breather?
PlayStation.
Hold.
That's a Soul Eater. If that kills us, that's it. No Valhalla, no hell, no afterlife, ever.
It does not attack.
Ah. Mom made them sound more dangerous than that.
Then do not drop your guard. Come.
Father!
To the left!
Take that!
Get back!
Get back!
doesn't sound like a Soul Eater. What do you think it is?
We shall see, boy.
Come on, get him inside.
What happened?
Got hit again. Squatters off the highway. We've got to get some men together, go after them.
Don't look at me, it ain't my problem.
They've got Manny.
You sent Manny on a supply run.
I just run the camp, Deke. I don't tell folks how to live their lives.
Go to hell, Cope! Oh! Out of the way! Oh!
Hey, man!
Why do you have them? You always have a bad attitude.
I have a bad attitude.
You have a bad attitude. What you even do? Just don't talk.
Okay. Yes, better if we just don't.
Yo, where are you at, man?
He's not being that loud. You shut the hell up.
Thank you. You shut up.
Okay. I want all of you to shut the hell up.
Hey. Did you hear that?
What is your problem?
No, shh. There's something out there.
Stop! My leg! Get it off!
You can't shut up! You better shut up!
There he is. Still alive. How the hell am I? I wasn't gonna let him kill you. Besides, who the hell else around here knows how to rebuild a carburetor? Okay. Just back up. Nice and slow. Don't make a sound.
Once there was an explosion, a bang which gave birth to time and space. Once there was an explosion, a bang which set a planet spinning in that space. Once there was an explosion, a bang which gave rise to life as we know it. And then came the next explosion.
Breathe.
Once there was an explosion, a bang which gave rise to life as we know it. And then came the next explosion. An explosion that will be our last.
Station.
I are nested with Sin. Free them, that they may know my... Yara! Where is the other apostate? Clip her wings.
Demons are coming. Cut her down. She's one of them.
Lev.
Watch your backs.
PlayStation.